You will next present the Junior Water Connect. Brother Edward P. Velasco, you have been duly elected Junior Warden of this lodge, and I am now invest you with the badge of your high position, the plum. The plum admonishes us to walk uprightly in our several stations, to hold the scale of justice in equal voice, to observe the just medium between intemperance and pleasure, and to make our passions or our prejudices coincide with the line of our duty. To you is committed the superintendence of the crop during the hours of refreshment. It is therefore indispensably necessary that you should not only be temperate in this quick, in the intelligence of your own inclination, but that you should carefully observe that none of the crop be suffered to convert the means of refreshment into intemperance. My brother, you heard the master give his assent to support and defend the ancient charges and regulations of free and accepted means. Do you also make the same pledges and promises, fully understanding the same? Then very worshipful brother, master of ceremony, conduct him to the altar in place and as a master means. Your vow of office upon me. I do most solemnly and sincerely vow that I will maintain, support and enforce the Constitution and its laws and regulations of the most merciful grantors of free and accepted nation and the bylaws of my lodge, and will faithfully perform to the best of my ability all the duties of my office and that of the worshipful master in his presence. Amen. Arise, my brother. Your regular and punctual attendance at all your meetings is particularly requested, and I have no doubt that you will faithfully execute the duty which you owe to your present appointment. Look well